final, give the bookmakers time, put their boards and take some money. Please don't come straight out to the Grade B final after this race.
Okay, I don't know,
we're just going to find it. What's
your name?
Consolation.
Thumbs up. Ran very well in the Grade B race earlier on this afternoon. Finishing just out of the placings, didn't quite make the final. Off go draw one now, Steve. Better draw. Did break at the start of the Grade B, I think. Unusual, that's a thumbs up. Here's little Miss Newwater. Saw this one in the Grade B earlier on today. Off go, drawn two from the runner from the Grade A race. Easy company. Well, we third yards. Just remember, Grade A went almost 3 seconds faster than the Grade B. So Easy Company was in a fast race earlier on this afternoon. Not that for long, huh? Three of you. I think my helpers and judges must have had the last winner because they've just got the most beautiful ice creams I've ever seen here on the trailer. So if you could group up together, please, you three runners. Group up. Company on his own side, but I think
David Lloyd, evening timer. What a good time this is. 2:14.25. The back horse certainly was going then. First, number five, Edward Thompson. Second, 16, Easy Company. And third, number 10, Whiskey Water. So those three horses of background now get possessed.
Trotters just going off the track. We'll give it a couple of minutes and then you can bring your horses on. The final race of the day.